Welcome to the digital tutorial of Middle School HPGS History Prep 1's February Planning 24th till 28th. Chapter number 7, The Magnificent Empire of Mauryans. Page number 97 till 100. Now let's start chapter 7, The Magnificent Empire of the Mauryans. The topics we have in this chapter are Ashoka's new ways of ruling, Ashoka tries to change the way people live, Ashoka builds Buddhist stupas, decline of the Mauryan Empire. New ways of ruling. Ashoka set up new system of government, the governors of the regions to be good nurses of the people and respect local customs. Punishments were made less harsh. Ashoka decided not to go to war again. Ashoka saved money by making the army smaller. Charged the people lower taxes. After Kalinga's battle, Ashoka converted from Hinduism to Buddhism. Ashoka made many useful improvements. New irrigation systems for farmers, new roads and towns to increase trade, wells and rest houses for travelers along the roads, universities for ordinary people, homes for old people and orphans. There were new hospitals and importing medical herbs and food plants. As you know that Ashoka tries to change the way people live. Ashoka wanted his people to follow his dharma and be caring towards each other. He always tried to tell the truth and believed to a good life. He treated his people as equals, whatever their religion or caste. Ashoka wanted his people to stop killing animals. He stopped eating meat and gave up hunting. Wanted to spread vegetarianism in the subcontinent. Ashoka spread Buddhism in his all empire, made many edicts, built stupas, domes and monasteries. Ashoka builds Buddhist stupas. Ashoka built grand stupas for Buddhists all over the empire, maybe as many as 84,000. Ashoka built many monasteries for Buddhist monks. The picture you are seeing is the gateway and the great stupa at Sanchi in Madhya Pradesh, India. Buddhism travels to other countries. Now in this map, you can see it is showing the spread of Buddhism, that how it is spread all over the world. Here you can see that where it was successful and where it was sent less successful. To Central Asia, Buddhism was successfully spread. To China, Korea, Japan, Burma, Thailand, it was successfully spread. But on the other hand, in Persia, Greece, Egypt, and Sri Lanka, it was spread but not that much, so it was less successful. Buddhism missionaries were sent to the kingdoms of southern India. From here, Buddhism traveled to Southeast Asia. Ashoka and its groups, they tried to send their groups to spread the Buddhism all over the world. Somehow it was successful, but some areas were less successful as well. Decline of Mauryan Empire. Ashoka died in 232 BC. After Ashoka, the weak kings did not control and the vast empire began to decline. The weak kings' control of regions to favorite courtiers who wanted powers for themselves, as a result, region broke. Heavy taxes were put on the farmers who could not pay the stopped growing crops. Government was not run properly. The caste system returned and stopped lower caste people from setting business, which would have created wealth for the country. The last Mauryan prince was Brihadratha, was killed by his army commander. Now further, we have our written assignments, and some questions but you have to answer by yourself by going through your books or by remembering the lecture what has caught by your teacher, what has taught by your teacher, and then answer the given questions. The first question, what did Ashoka want from his people? What is a stupa? How many stupas were built by Ashoka? Write down the useful improvements made by Ashoka, and how did the Mauryan Empire decline? All the above questions can be answered clearly by reading your book and by remembering the lecture taught by your teacher. Good luck and complete the given task. Thank you.